Other Vietnam veterans have not received a welcome home and the support they deserve. I'd like to ask all the Vietnam veterans who are here who are seated to stand, and those who are standing, raise your hand so we can thank you.
We were not welcome home when we came back. In fact, I was over there in 1968, and I came home in September of 68, and the reception was unbelievable. I mean, we were spit at, we were chased. You did not even want to let anybody know that you were a veteran. You know, and of course, now over the years, that's changed, thank God. But there is one thing I will say, that I'm glad to see that they've recognized us this way.
Was the pain of my wounds any less than those at Normandy? And was my loneliness any less sorrowful than those at Incheon? Then why am I forgotten amongst those remembered as heroes?
It also proves that from now on, one veteran that serves will be ever treated like we.